More and more firms are worried about how to best position their operations to flourish in 2023 and survive what appears to be an upcoming global recession. To do this, you must first be aware of the next tech trends for 2023. This will allow you to implement them right away and avoid falling behind. In this video, we tell you the 10 life-changing tech trends for 2023. But first, please like and subscribe to this channel, and then sit back and relax. 1. Cloud computing. We frequently conduct business, play games, store images, and stream live video in the cloud. For businesses like entertainment to undergo self-transformation and remain competitive, cloud technology is essential. The complexity and capacities of cloud services also increase along with the demand for them. Technology advancements like artificial intelligence, AI, big data, or digital twins can increase efficacy and efficiency, enabling cloud-native services that are more full, sophisticated, diversified, and capable of responding to and satisfying the needs of various users. 2. Spatiotemporal artificial intelligence. Cities all across the world are expanding and getting more complicated, which presents difficulties for governments. To be able to predict situations and changes in such complex contexts, spatiotemporal AI can assist with data collection and analysis across space and time, about transportation, public health and safety, crowds, energy use, weather concerns, and other topics. Spatiotemporal data can be used to model numerous scenarios at any one time. Therefore, using technology to achieve an effective supply and demand of facilities and services can aid smart cities. 3. High-performance computing, HPC. Over the years, computing power has increased enormously, and today's tiny circuits are capable of processing staggering volumes of data at unfathomable rates. And that's not all. The development of computers with increased performance may also help to improve the processor's capacities. These HPCs are hybrid systems that mix classical and quantum computing systems and enable incredibly quick computation and problem-solving. HPCs can result in the creation of AI applications such as language models, AI-generated content, autonomous driving, and many other things that will benefit society. 4. Digital humans. Previously the subject of science fiction films, digital humans are now more real than ever. Even though they are typically non-interactive, they are already widely utilized in digital marketing and entertainment. And this technology is advancing at an increasing rate. They have become smarter recently, thanks to advancements in light field scanning, artificial intelligence, and other technologies, with brains enabling sophisticated interaction with actual humans. This may make them useful in industries other than gaming, such as tourism, sales and marketing, information, education, and others. 5. Ubiquitous computing. The development of ubiquitous operating systems, UOS, that work on a range of devices is accelerating as products and applications, such as smart home appliances, lighting, wearable technology, autonomous automobiles, etc., become more interconnected with one another. Users' lives are made easier by ubiquitous computing, which enables us to manage and operate a huge number of devices from a single place, like our smartphone. 6. Industrial security. Cybersecurity is one of the tech trends we have for 2023. These days, businesses and organizations place high importance on this. Due to the widespread use of digital technology across a range of businesses, strict infrastructure security, data security, digital industrial chain security, and network security measures must be put in place. One way to address new security issues is to offer comprehensive integrated security employing big data, artificial intelligence, privacy technology, and other novel ideas. 7. Robotics. The development of robotics is one of the most anticipated technology trends for 2023, and it is true that research in the field of robotics places a lot of emphasis on tactile sensing. The sense of touch, which is one of the 5 types of perception, is important to a robot's comprehension of its surroundings and their qualities. Robots need this kind of sophisticated perception and human-computer interaction to carry out difficult real-world jobs in unstructured settings like houses. In the next 1 to 3 years, it is anticipated that advances in flexible materials, flexible electronics, and machine learning algorithms would result in significant increases in touch sensor accuracy and spatial recognition. With the next generation of interactive virtual reality prostheses now in development, benefits will accrue to remote operation of industrial robots, surgical medical robots, simulation training, and space exploration. 8. Digital offices. Telecommuting could have exploded as a result of the pandemic, but as most of the world returns to normal, the trend is here to stay. By 2023, 70% of the top 2,000 organizations in the world will use a remote or hybrid work style, predicts market research firm IDC. Businesses must provide their employees with remote access to secure, functional digital workspaces. This covers corporate apps, cloud platforms, email, messaging, and audio and video channels. These enhance collaboration in design, R&D, production and administration, and support the growth of multimodal collaboration in the digital office. 9. Web3. Due to the recent press coverage of Web3, it may seem familiar, but for the wrong reasons because of how volatile the markets for cryptocurrencies and NFTs have been lately. However, anticipate continuing interest in improving your apps. The third generation of the internet, or Web3, is a decentralized blockchain-based system on platforms like Ethereum. It has been used to trade cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, but difficulties with privacy and scalability have prevented it from being more widely employed to create a digital economy. However, these issues are now resolved by improvements in the creation of software programs by various businesses to verify transactions and safeguard essential privacy. The ability to grow the number of transactions per second more effectively because of improvements in verification efficiency supports the adoption of Web3 outside of cryptography. 10. Software-defined power grids. In 2022, the world's energy supplies and costs were continuously under pressure, making the introduction of software-defined energy networks, SDEN, timely. As the name implies, SDEN uses software to manage and control the supply, distribution, storage, and security of energy, frequently from a distance. It accomplishes this by using sensors, actuators, and other hardware to monitor energy production and consumption, as well as the cloud, AI, and big data to control distribution. Due to the energy network's enhanced flexibility and efficiency as a result of digitization, energy levels can now be dispersed promptly and in response to demand and supply. DDNs are a key instrument for integrating renewable energy into the electrical grid, achieving grid balancing through software, and laying the foundation for more sustainable and fossil fuel-independent energy systems. Now that you know the technological trends that will help you keep your company booming, it is time to incorporate them into your business. And remember, if you need us to help you or want more information, we will be happy to answer all your questions. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit like, the subscription button, and the notification bell. To get notified when new videos are uploaded from this channel, please share your thoughts about the 10 life-changing tech trends for 2023 in the comment section below. Thank you.